Are you the kind of person that loves to play on your portable handheld consoles? And you are actually wondering whether we can play our Steam games library on the go? Today we are about to find out about a new portable handheld consoles. And before we start, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and hit the notification button, and hopefully you enjoy my content. For today, Valve has just announced a new handheld PC. Yes, you hear it correctly, it's a handheld PC and it's called Steam Deck. It's an all-in-one portable PC games hardware. It will launch in December in three versions, starting at $399. Note that there is no in-game differences in frame rates or graphic quality between the three models. The following three versions will be available starting from 64GB of internal storage, which will cost at $399. And the second one is 256GB of internal storage, which will cost at $529, and this will comes with exclusive Steam Community Profile Bundle. And the last one is the 512GB of internal storage, which will cost $649, and it comes with a premium anti-glare edge glass. Note that all three versions are using SSD, but the 256 and the 512GB version are using the NVMe SSD storage, which is a faster storage. These consoles will be powered by AMD Zen 2, which has 4 cores or 8 threads. It has the power of 2.4GHz and it can get overclocked to 3.5GHz up to 448 GFLOPS. And it's also powered by 8 RDNA 2 CUs, which is the power of 1 until 1.6 GHz up to 1.6 teraflops. It has 16GB of RAM, and it has 7-inch display which has 800 pixels, 60Hz of LCD touchscreen. This console comes with stereo speakers, and it also comes with 3.5mm stereo jack, a dual mic, a multi-channel USB-C or Bluetooth output. It also comes with two analog stick with capacitive touch, D-pad, face button, analog triggers, bumpers, assignable grip buttons, view and menu buttons, and gyro. These consoles comes with two trackpad, and Valve says that they have 55% better latency compared to the Steam controller. And for the battery, it has the lifetime of 2 until 8 hours of gameplay depending on how heavy the games you play. And guess what? There's a dock too! The official dock prompts up your Steam Deck while connecting to external display, wired networking, USB peripheral, and power. And you can also use a powered USB-C hub if you've got one lying around. The official dock will be sold separately, more information will be coming soon. So, what do you think about these portable handheld consoles? Will you get this portable PC so that you can play your Steam library anywhere on the go? Let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to leave a like and share to your friend and hit the subscribe button. Peace out, man. It's Steven here, and see you again on the next video. Bye-bye.